Qaphela indlela onxibelelana ngayo.
How you interact.
Indlela onxibelelana
ngayo. Very important.
Kubalulekile kakhulu.
If you look at the programs,
uba ujonga inhlelo ezizenu, amaphepha avezi inhlelo
iqhubu. There is a topic there.
Kukhona isihloko khona.
Walk worth of the calling.
Hamba ngokufanele ubizo.
Why this topic?
Kutheni isase sihloko?
I had the concern of the walk of the church.
Ngine ndinenxalabo ngohambo lwe.
How the church is walking.
Ibandla lihamba kanje.
Before God.
Phambi kwaThixo.
Before the people.
Phambi kwabantu.
How we present ourselves.
Siziveza kanjani.
Before people.
Phambi kwabantu.
Before men. Before God.
Naphambi kwaThixo.
How do we talk?
Sithetha kanjani?
How do we interact?
Sinxibelelana kanjani?
At homes,
ekhayeni,
in the church,
enkonzweni,
in the community,
nasekuhlaleni,
in the workplace,
nasendaweni yokusebenza.
How do we conduct ourselves?
Siziphatha kanjani?
This came to my mind.
Lento izile ke engqondweni.
That we must consider
ukuba masiqaphele.
How are we walking
among people? Sihamba kanjani phakathi kwabantu?
So that those people,
ukuze abo bantu,
that are undermining and insulting the church,
abajongela phansi be.
May you find no reason
angafumani isizathu
to do that to us.
Ifa benze njalo kuthi.
Our living
ukuphila kwethu
speaks a lot.
Kuthetha kakhulu
than our salvation.
Ngaphezu kwensindiso lethu.
Abaleva. How we live
indlela esiphila ngayo
speaks a lot.
Kuthetha okuningi
than the salvation that we are speaking.
Ngaphezu kwensindiso le uyithethayo. Indlela ohamba ngayo
among the people
phakathi kwabantu
speaks a lot
theta
than the salvation.
Ngaphezu kwensaka talking about othetha ngayo
kangaba sisindisiwe.
When we are saved,
uba sizawuphila noba kanjani.
If we live anyhow,
ayikho insindiso yenu.
There is no salvation in that.
Amen.
Uba sithetha noba kanjani.
If we speak anyhow, there is no salvation of
us.
That is in the people too, to those who are not saved.
Oh Jesus.
Ube ngaba sifumaneka noba kuphi.
If we are found anywhere,
ayikho insindiso yethu.
There is no salvation.
Let's get that guy.
That was speaking about. Another brother and priest here.
What into lembamba? Sibe ne interest ngathi too much than God.
Uba into lesenza sizikhathalele ngaphezulu kothi.
Why you are so careful as
so much khathalela kangaka thina?
To the point of denying the salvation of the Lord.
Ibaka lalo baside sikhala lusindiso lwenkosi.
Oh Jesus.
Amen. Why is always about us?
Asenze kusoloko ngathi.
Why don't we put God first in the
world? I guess we're putting God first in the world. Amen. Why when people are insulting me, and say if God was not there, people would condone me. Why is it that when people criticize you, you say they don't want you because it's you?
I'm being criticized.
Yeah, clear.
At some point with all that I'm staying with you. I don't mind.
I'm Katali.
Oh, Jesus.
If you want to criticize me, go on.
Go back.
I know.
Yes.
If I was there in my father's church. It is because of what I'm doing here.
Ungenxa yale nto ndiyenzayo.
Masihambe ngokulifanele ubizo sizibize ngalo.
Let us walk worthy of the calling that we have called ourselves.
Hey, bazalwane. Liphelile ixesha.
Time is over, brethren.
Liphelile ixesha.
Time is up, brethren.
Uyesu uyabuya.
Jesus is coming back.
Masihambe.
Let us walk.
Worthy
of the calling that you are purporting.
Look on,
the calling is there.
Look on.
be saved. You have been called by the
Lord.
If you agree with me, let us see your
work.
Let it agree with us.
That
Jesus has called you. Let us see your work. Let it testify.
Walk. Papa,
There's a lot of noise behind them.